Hi, welcome back once again to Fishbowl of Fury, finishing up this Back to the Future meets The Simpsons level. So, they've now officially run into Lord Voltron. I thought he was going to be a Doctor Who reference, but it wasn't. Sadly. there was a Doctor Who episode where they go... When they're in, it's with the 11th Doctor, where they're in the old this old western town. I was hoping it was going to be a reference to that. But it wasn't. So, yeah. Oh. Ooh, I have Slimer. Harry Voldemort. Okay. Ah, no, I don't need that. Thank you. I will throw Slimer on. Where is Slimer, though? Later. There he is. With his sausage. See, Slimer has a sausage. Probably can't really tell too well. Oh, well, I tried, though. Okay. All right, slime shooter. Okay, how do I do this? Oh, he actually hits. Oh my god, I love Slimer! Hold down X to fire water and move it around Lego hazards to clear them. Slimer. What? Oh, this is best ever. Oh, look, he's like a magic almost sort of thing. I love him. I want Slimer all the time. Slimer and a sausage, but I can't. Oh, he spins even. Slimer, you're my favorite. You're better than the Marshmallow Man. All right. But sadly, Slimer, you must go because Wild Style is the one with the tech. All right, Batman. But Batman, you don't have a gun! That was great. Okay. West. Yeah. Alright, now I can beat this thing up, right? Woo! Okay. So, Batman has to be red. And Wild Style has to be yellow. And... Ah! Not him! Gandalf has to be green. Which is blue. Oh, right. And yellow. That's how I do it. Ah, awesome. I forgot actually how it was done properly. I was thinking that you had to, I was thinking you had to actually, like, step on the colors in the game, but you don't. You have to just, you have to put them onto the gamepad in that order. Or you have to move the minifigures around on the gamepad in order to get the colors. Alright. Batmobile. Okay. No! I just want him to I just want him to drive his car. There we go. Uh-oh. Whee! No. Oh shit. All right, now where are they bringing down? Oh. Oh. Lord of the Rings. Okay. Wait, what is... That's not Lord of the Rings. Is this... What is this? Is this Doctor Who? Oh. No, it is. It is Lord of the Rings. Uh-oh. I guess that's Lord of the Rings, the Argonath.
Should be able to figure this
out. Yeah, I should. I think that's a Lord of the Rings thing, but it just, it looks too shiny to be Lord of the Rings. Alright, wild style. The money. All right. Why? What does this do? Oh. I need to figure out why the controllers are inverted like that. Cause yeah. Money. Time to pick up some studs. Lego studs. That is. I know, cheesy. Woo! I wonder what a stud muffin would look like in the Lego world. Sorry. Uh-oh. Great, since they can, you know, jump like girls in this game. That laugh is getting kind of, it's a pretty freaky laugh. Alright. Oh! Right. Oh. Ah! Okay. Whee! Oh, what now? The wait. Nothing is safe from a pirate ship? Oh, it's monkeys! Oh, who says flying monkeys aren't good? All right, no more Mr. Nice. Ah! Okay. Flying monkeys kind of threw me for a loop right there. Literally. By picking me up in the air. Metal beard ship. Oh, that was a Lego set I really would have liked to have had, too. I don't think they make it anymore. Kind of like the Lord of the Rings Tower of Orthonk set. They don't make that one anymore either, but I really like the Lego pirate ships. Actually, I love the Lego pirate ships. I have the... How many are there? Two or three? I think there's... No, I have three from the Pirates of the Caribbean. They're fun to make, man. They're massive, but they look so cool. They're like... I don't know, I kind of treat them more like models rather than Legos. I mean, I've, you know, played with him some. Because, I mean, come on, it's a Lego pirate ship. How can I not? but... oh. Ooh. Yeah, I just used it. There was something for Wild Style to do, but I guess not. I need the Batmobile again.
Later, alligator.
After Wild Crocodile. Pumping water on the ship. Woohoo. Running over Gandalf. That's what it was. No, don't disappear. I can't get up there quickly enough. Oh, well. Oh. Okay. Ah. Oh, it needs to be Wild Style. Here we go. Now it has to be Wild Style again with electricity. I don't know. I gotta figure out why it's inverted. I don't know. I don't think I can change that. These right here can be a little tricky to do, because every time you jump, you what the hell? You risk falling.
You run out of things to hide behind. Let's settle this mono a bat
mono. Is that what bats get when they're sick?
Because I'm not even on the chessboard. I'm the hand controlling every single piece.
Enough talk. Let's do this.
Oh dear. Oh, okay. Don't hit me! Look, I'm beating the monkey. Oh man. I'm really messed up, aren't I? What do I do here? Need a vehicle, I'm sure. Right. Oh! I know what I have to do. I don't know if I have the... car set up, though. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see what this does. Oh. Okay. What? This is not what I think it was supposed to happen. Okay. I don't think this is I don't think this might, well, maybe not. I was gonna say this might be the Back to the Future level area. Instead of the additional Back to the Future level area instead of the game main story level? I don't know. Alright, let me go back. No. Ride the train. Ride the bat train. There we go. Alright, so what? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh.
See my power.
Uh-oh.
Things just got a whole lot more interesting.
What do I do? Okay. Oh.
Whoa, this is heavy.
So I just have to wait for cutscenes, I guess. One of these things again, eh? I know what I'm supposed to do now. So, yeah, there's this rift. There's this locate keystone, and I was thinking that it was pointing that it was locating this, but it's not. It's locating something else over here. There it is. All right.
All right. No more Mr. Nice Man.
Now I get it. Took me long enough. Alright, yeah, that was... really not all that cool. No, it was fine, it was just me being stupid. I forgot about the way they... oh. How you have to locate things. Uh-oh. So what, now I think I have to maybe be wild style? And earth element the crap out of him? Uh-oh. Or not. Ow.
Let's move things on, shall we?
Oh. Okay.
Eagles are strong, powerful creatures. This may be tricky.
Alright. Man, that's... wow.
I think I'm going to need some help with this.
Took way too long. Oh no, Gandalf. Oh. Well, I'm confused. Where's Wildstar? Oh well. That's not what I meant to do. Oh. You know what? I bet it's up here. Because it's green around here. But you have to be like, there it is. You have to be right on top of these things in order to get this to work. Oh. It's like a transformer. Ooh, what's all this? Cool. What's this doing? I don't know what it is, but it looks cool. All right, now what? Now what can I do? I have to do. Oh, there we go. Yay! Now can I build this? Nope. Alright. I guess I have to do this. Bats, you're up. Wait, I'm water though. There we go. Now I have to be able to do this, right? Oh wait, now I can do this. Derp. All right. Now I need this again, I guess. Ciao. Okay. Ah! Oh my god. Here we go. Driving issues. Okay. Greener, greener, greener. There it is. What does this do? Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, well, right now it seems like they're helping something. Oh! Okay. So if you just make it so easy. Hello, Gandalf. I know that's that silver thing is something too, but oh well. That's awesome. That was fun. That's very true about Doc. Yay! Interdimensional showdown. What is that? Oh. Okay. Mini kit. I know. I didn't get mini kits. Continue. Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay.
I'm Wild Style.
Cool. All right, I have not done this. That's what it is. You can kind of sort of see. All right. Where does it go? Hold on. It just, okay. Where do I set it? Oh. Where do I put it? XPO?
The flying box appears to be speaking. How odd.
This is from a guy who hangs out in the trees. I was worried that you guys hadn't seen my SOS signal.
Oh, look at the Lego. Sure for experimental. It says Lego right here on there.
And I'm the voice that's been helping you find the keystones. That's different than the voice that tells you to drive.
He likes them.
Integrated into the gateway device. You must gather the foundation elements immediately. It's a gotta collect them all kind of thing.
Cut to the chase, casual robot. Where's Robin and the kryptonite?
Right, kryptonite. That's one of the foundation elements identified on foundation. I think Lord Vortec has a grumpy Vortec emits all over it.
That's the guy from the Wild West. Does he have our friends too?
Well, if they possess foundation elements, and judging by the kinds of friends that you have, I bet they do. Yes, they're probably on Foundation Prime.
Then stop talking and open a rift there.
Wish I could. Here's the catch. Foundation Prime's location is wiped from my memory, along with all my important flavors and gluten-free recipes. It's a real pain. But with enough foundation elements, I may be able to recalculate. Also, as an added bonus, getting all the foundation elements will stop Lord Vortex's plan to collapse all the dimensions into one.
I trust one of you knows what that last bit meant.
I think so. Collapsing all the dimensions, bad news, right?
Oh yeah, real bad. To put it in a way that each of you would understand, it's like if Sauron ruled all of Middle Earth, or your entire world got put together, or everybody found out you're Bruce Wayne. So obviously, you have to collect all these foundation elements.
What are they?
Important, unique objects found only in specific dimensions.
The One Ring.
Metalbeard's treasure.
Lord Vortec desires them with all his heart. When it comes to ruling the entire universe, the guy can be a bit of a...
All right, we're in.
What are we looking for?
Look, I can only be so helpful. If
But I get you started, for there is one element that is known to all artificial intelligences like myself. The knowledge is buried deep in our kernel. Some consider it a myth, but I am now certain of its existence.
And what is it?
Okay.
It's gonna be about portal. See what I said? It's like a little portal. Oh, I'm so excited for this next level. It's Portal! Oh, it's gonna be so awesome. Alright, I don't know where to put this little robot thingy. Because he's... I guess I just have to set him down somewhere. It's Portal! It's the cake! Alright, I'm gonna have to do that in the next episode, because this is ended up being about an hour. I'm gonna try and cut it down as much as possible. But anyway... as always, thank you all very much for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. If you donate, that would really help out for me to be able to get some of the other minifigure characters in order to play some of the other, like the Harry Potter levels and stuff. Anyway, so yeah, as always, comment, rate, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next episode.